Johnson Junction, what's your function?
Hooking up words and phrases and clauses.
Conjunction Junction, how's that function?
I got three favorite cars that get most of my job done.
Conjunction Junction, what's their function?
I got Ann Benoit that gets you pretty far. And that's an additive, like this and that. But, well, that's sort of the opposite, not this, but that. And then there's or, O-R, when you got a choice like this or that. And Benoit, that gets you pretty far.
Conjunction Junction, what's your function?
Hooking up two boxcars, making them run right. Milk and honey, bread and butter, peas and rice. Hey, that's nice, dirty but happy, digging and scratching, losing your shoe and a button or two. He's poor but honest, sad but true.
Conjunction Junction, what's your function?
Hooking up two cars to one when you got something like this choice. Either now or later, or no choice. Neither now nor ever.
Hey, that's clever.
Eat this or that, gross then all fat. I better do that, so skinnier than it is.
Conjunction Junction, what's your function?
Hooking up words and phrases that balance like out of the frying pan and into the fire. He cut loose the sandbags, but the balloon wouldn't go any higher. Let's go up to the mountains, on down to the sea. You should always say thank you.
Oh, you said please.
Conjunction Junction, what's your function?
Hooking up words and phrases and clauses and complex sentences like early in the mornings when I'm usually wide awake, I love to take a walk through the gardens and down by the lake, where I often encounter a duck and a drake. And I ask myself as I walk by just what they'd say if they could speak, although I know that that's an absurd thought.
Conjunction Junction, what's your function?
Hooking up words and phrases and clauses.
Conjunction Junction, how's that function?
I like tying up two cars, making them run right.
Conjunction Junction, what's your function?
I'm gonna get you there if you're there.